Hello students, in today's video we are going to discuss some of the exercises from the next chapter of our biology book, that is chapter 3, the human body. Give reasons for the following. Digestion starts in the mouth. The digestion process starts in our mouth when we chew the food. Our salivary gland makes saliva, which contains the digestive enzyme, which is called salivary amylase. The saliva moistens the food and the salivary amylase begins to break down the starch that is present in our food. Next, villi have a network of very fine blood capillaries. Each villus has a network of capillaries and fine lymphatic vessels called lacteals close to its surface. The epithelial cells of the villi transport nutrients from the lumen of the intestine into these capillaries. The inside of nose is lined by a sticky fluid called mucus. Mucus is the sticky, slim stuff that is made inside our nose, airways, and even our digestive tracts. It protects us from the entry of various germs and dust particles. The opening of windpipe is guarded by a muscular flap. The epiglottis is a leaf-shaped flap in the throat that prevents food from entering the windpipe and the lungs. It stands open during breathing, allowing air into the pharynx.